spider crawls. Go ahead and get into your tabletop position. Just like you would a regular crawl. The only difference between a leopard crawl and a spider crawl is that on a spider crawl, your knees are going to be out to the side. So showing this from the front, you're going to go ahead and bring your knees off the ground. You're going to bring one leg out to the side, staying low to the ground, and you're going to slowly give us that contralateral motion forward or backwards, bringing the leg out to the side, staying super low to the ground. Giving you a side angle on this. Maintaining neutral spine, breathing, and that is your spider crawl.